Have you ever found yourself wandering through life, uncertain about its purpose and the path to fulfillment? Well, today's video is here to illuminate your journey, drawing from the timeless teachings of Sree Sree Thakur Anukulchandra. Prepare for a deep dive into wisdom that has potential to reshape your perspective. Hey, Master Within community. Welcome back to the channel, your sanctuary for exploring the profound principles of life and growth guided by the ideal of this age. I'm Souvik, your host, and today's video is going to be a transformative journey into the teachings of Sree Sree Thakur Anukulchandra. But before we dive deep into the wisdom, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you stay connected with the transformative insights we share. And for our dedicated viewers, your continuous support is the driving force behind Master Within. Thank you. Now let's embark on today's exploration, the supreme goal of life, a journey towards God realization. Sree Sree Thakur's words echo importance of having a clear conception of the way and goal of life. Without this clarity, our journey becomes chaotic and the energy within us is dispersed. He unequivocally declares, "The goal of life is God realization, or in other words, attainment of a personality in which the urge of upholding and protecting others is firmly established. And the means to it is active adherence to the ideal. And from this flow, self-adjustment. From there comes adjustment of the family, of the society and the state. And from this adjustment of the states begins advancement towards becoming, forging a link with the whole world, and therefore springs the urge of finding fulfillment of everything in God. And this is the supreme consciousness of God realization." Thakur Anukulchandra reveals the secret of life, emphasizing that the source, course, and the goal of our existence are one and the same: God. What is God? The mastery of upholding and nurturing beings is the essence of God. And our being is a divine gift. With free will, our life's evolution or devolution depends on our choices. Deviating from God leads to blunders, delusion, and a lack of proper consciousness. He further explores the eternal nature of man, highlighting that fundamentally we are the very essence of consciousness and bliss. However, we have allowed ourselves to be averse to the source, covering ourselves with the veils, thus losing the memory and consciousness of our true selves. To get rid of these inimical habits, concepts and instincts, we are to be inclined to the supreme source, that is God, and it is through this that our divine consciousness will gradually revive and we shall regain our lost heritage, that is the divine nature. God realization, as emphasized by Thakur Anukulchandra, is assimilation of the character of God. He reminds us God created man after his own image. Failure to acquaint ourselves with our real nature leads to futile pursuits. Recognition of God as the sole Lord, willingly and gladly submitting ourselves to uphold and protect all, is the path to devotion, self-knowledge, liberation and bliss. All scriptures exhort, "Know thyself, Atmanang Vidhi." To know self is to dwell in self. If there is anything that may be called our eternal nature, its stay is in God. He is the creator of our being. We have sprung from Him. In the process of creation, we are the legitimate heirs of His divine nature. Recognizing God as the one and only master of our being is the real truth. Subservience to ego denies freedom and self-deception, ingratitude, ignorance and devilishness. And to recognize God as the sole Lord in our life, willingly and gladly submitting ourselves to Him with a sense of active responsibility to uphold and protect all, is at once devotion, self-knowledge, liberation and bliss. It is this that is the supreme goal of our life. Here the God is the living ideal, who is the incarnate of that good embodied God. He is the fulfiller, the best, the living ideal, who reflects the God, the existential urge manifested in a materialized form, a personality realized with revering and nurturing urge. Such is a man, the God in flesh and blood. So when we surrender ourselves to such a God, belonging to Him and fulfilling His will in the divine way become the objects of our life, we comprehend the essence and the keynote of the entire creation. That God, the source, the love incarnate, in His infinite wisdom, created Himself into many to realize and enjoy Himself. In conclusion, the teaching of Sree Sree Thakur Anukulchandra provide us with a profound roadmap for a purposeful and fulfilling life. Understanding the goal of life, God realization, and actively aligning ourselves with the divine principles can bring us true liberation and bliss. If you have resonated with today's insights, make sure to hit that like button, share this video with someone who needs this wisdom, and drop your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. And of course, if you haven't subscribed yet, now is the perfect time. Join our Master Within community for more transformative content. Until next time, remember to always seek the Master Within. This is Souvik Ghosh signing off on this enlightening journey.